this is the video I mentioned in my unboxing. I'm going to assemble this Alpha Feng 5, and depending on how long it takes, I'm going to make this a time lapse. Okay, let's start. Okay, this is interesting. Sender caps. I have 7 of them. One too much. Anyway. Okay, not good. There are some caps missing. 2 of them. You see? Oh, you don't see, but caps are missing. Here, I already put them on them. But those corner caps are missing. Not good. Those caps don't fit equally. Some seem to be harder and some seem to be easier to assemble, but just try another one. So maybe this is not because of the caps, but maybe the piece itself. I already don't like this cube. Okay, same here. Okay, I had to push it. Oh, look what I found. One of the missing parts. So, still one missing. Okay. Okay, so no caps are missed. Everything is here. Okay. Some are really easy. Okay, pre-assembly is done. Let's go on with the assembly itself. Okay, the screw spring set is a typical Alpha spring set. Same with the Haiyan's cube. 2 extra washers. Put the extra parts aside. Oh, and I make sure that the sharp side of the washers are at pointing to the spring, so they don't scratch the plastic and the cube turns smoother. I already take a look to make the adjustments right, so setting the strength of the spring easier later on. Normally I already would loop the cube, but this time I just want to see it before lubing, how it turns and feels. So I'm going to lube it afterwards. Okay. Okay. Kind of clicky. Actually, I don't like the quality of the parts. I'm familiar with plastic molding, so see this little dents? You can see it in the shimmering light. There are little dents in those parts. This is not good quality. But, I mean, I don't say it's not good quality cube, but I say it's not good quality molding. Also a lot of scratches, but maybe that's just from shipping. Those sender caps seem to fit really tight, so they won't fall off. That's a good thing. But maybe it's a hard thing to get them off again. So I'll see you. Okay, let's sticker it. Actually, I'm not using the delivered stickers. I'm using stickers that I still have left. Only thing I use is this logo. Can't use the application tape. Stickers are too far away from each other. Same with those? Yes. Okay, so if you get stickers and application tape and Alpha Thing 5, you have to sticker the cube stickers one by one, because they just are far too away from each other. Okay, so as you may have seen, I didn't put too much effort in stickering it. Oh, okay, I don't like it myself, but those stickers won't stay forever on this cube. I'm going to order some others from QSmith or some other place, and then I'm going to do it better. Okay, so this cube needs some lube. I'm going to use silicone lube, silicone oil. Okay. Okay, a little long, I guess, and not the solve. Of course the solve was long, but the assembly was long. Not much to say, it was assembly of the Alpha Fang 5. So have a good day, and comment if you have something to say. Bye.